DJ LV. I'm over here at the Hall of Flowers with Lizandro from Arcada Fire. This guy's got the fire. Everybody's walking by this booth like they got fire. If you know about Arcada and about cannabis and the Emerald Triangle scene, you already know if they're calling it Arcada Fire, it fucking is, all right? Yeah, so Lizandro, what is your, is this your company?
Yeah.
Yeah? When did you start it?
So the manufacturing company started in 2016, labor of love. 2 years later, we got the first license in Northern California for Type 7.
Okay.
We launched Arcada Fire in March and won first place with the Emerald Cup for our live resin cartridge. 2021.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
And I'm asking this question to everybody. What is your relationship with cannabis? In short.
It gave me about a minute to think about this, but the first thing that came to mind was, number one, cannabis is a spirit. It's not just a plant.
Yes.
And like anything spiritual, it changes all the time. And my relationship has changed a lot with her. I think it's a female for the most part. It's not always been good, but it's always caused me to grow in a different way. And so my relationship is ever changing. Right now, it's causing me to learn more than I've ever learned about anything in life. But it's a medicine. It's a medicine for a lot of different reasons. It's also an abundance creator. You're here, I'm here, all these people are here making their money from this spiritual plant. So I don't know if that answers your question, but that's just some food for thought. It's not just a cash crop. It's not just a commodity. This is a medicinal plant that has a spirit and perhaps even an agenda. I don't really know what that is, but I like to express it in the best way possible. And as you can see, there's all these different types of expressions of this same plant. And so we're having a great time with it.
Agreed. And that's why I think that I would imagine all of your products are you guys take the time to make sure that that plant's true expression form, which for me, in the flash frozen hash rosin, to me is the essence, right?
This is the highest osamine content from any extract that the founders of SC Labs have ever seen. Osamine's the rarest terpene out there.
Oh, wow. I think I just creamed in my pants.
It's a new strain called Chitimoya. Oh. A little bit of live rosin from Canna Country.
Ooh.
Yep. We harvest this ourselves.
Look at that texture.
Fresh press.
Ooh.
Very greasy. Very
amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for sharing that beautiful expression with me.
Absolutely. Anytime.
Peace.